The streets of Fayetteville are filling up with chrome, leather, and loud pipes.
Nearly 500,000 people are expected to attend Bikes, Blues, and BBQ, so police have their work cut out for them. 4029's Jay Plyburn is live on Dixon Street tonight with more. Jay?
Bikes, Blues, and BBQ means big business for Northwest Arkansas, but it also means long shifts for local law enforcement. We spoke with Fayetteville Police about the safety measures they're taking and everything they're doing to try and keep control. How many years have you been coming out to the event here?
Since it started, so 12 years now.
How many years have you been out here for the event?
About 3 or 4.
Everyone that's been here before knows to expect large crowds, but none of them say they're worried.
The one thing we've noticed is there's more people out here for Wednesday than there have been in years past from the people that we've talked to. And yeah, as far as safety, I don't have a concern there.
Is it pretty safe despite the big crowds?
I think it is. I mean, I've never seen anything rowdy or anything dangerous. So, and I mean, the bikers are always normally careful when they're driving, and cars always watch out for them because they know it's happening.
To ease the minds of everyone, you'll see a big police presence at the rally.
We will still keep our normal patrol staffings on the streets, but we're going to have the contingent down here as well. We have officers from other agencies that are going to be here assisting us, helping us provide that extra security that we need.
Some of them will be cruising up the street in ATVs. Others will be on bikes and motorcycles. They'll actually be everywhere along Dixon, and they're hard to miss.
We will have officers stationed up and down the street. We do wear those high visibility vests that so you can identify. So you can look up and down the street and you know where the police officers are at. So it really kind of gives you an indication of where we're at, what we're doing.
They do a good job and everybody behaves, and it's a fun time for everybody, families and all.
Sergeant Stout said it's not the bikers they usually have problems with, it's the locals that cause problems on a regular basis here anyway. Now, Stout did give one piece of advice to anyone coming out to the event: be very careful where you park, because if it's a residential lot, you will be towed. Craig and Angela, I got to tell you, the smell of barbecue is overwhelming out here. With that said, it's dinner time. Back to you.